Kerongkong is a typical Indonesian type of music that uses string instruments, flutes, and vocals. The roots of kerongkong come from a type of Portuguese music known as fado, which was introduced by Seos and... The contrabass, also known as the double bass or bajuta, is the largest, lowest-pitched stringed instrument in modern orchestras. In orchestras, this instrument...
Tanjido adalah musik atau orkes rakyat bertanding yang menggunakan alat musik barat, terutama alat musik tiup. Dia...